make our own way.
Good morning, my little sunshines, and happy Valentine's Day. It is Tuesday, and I had worked out this morning, and now I'm going to make my lunch and my breakfast for today. So.
I always fear that I'm not living right. So I feel guilty when I go to church. The pastor tells me I've been saved, I'm fine. And please explain to me why my chest still hurts. I spent 4,000 on the Mod McFlies, but I'm still petrified of going broke. There's someone gorgeous in my bed tonight.
But now I have my breakfast and majority of my lunch, so let me show you what I made. So what I have is a half of English muffin with, I can't believe it's not butter spray, then 3 pieces of turkey bacon, and then the Light and Fit Greek Crunch, and this one is the Coconut Chocolate Bliss, which is really, really good. I had the strawberry one yesterday. Mwah.
Of a far-off place where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I can go the distance. I will find my way if I can."
So my dad just gave me a rose for Valentine's Day, and I'm gonna put it somewhere. I'm gonna probably put it right here so it can bloom a little. I think it's funny. I think I was talking to Brooke a couple of weeks ago, and we were talking about Valentine's Day, that there's this one day to show your love for somebody, and then 364 other days where you don't. So it was interesting because she had mentioned something about we should always be loving those that we care for, and this day on Valentine's Day would be just to show the one day of hate. I don't remember, but it was kind of like we should really be caring for those and loving those that we care for every single day, and not just have one particular day dedicated to it. So,
okay, guys, I come home from work today and find this fella on my desk. My parents picked him out for me. If you have a name that I should call him, let me know in the sunset below. I'm so excited. I love my stuffed animals. Look, guys, I'm with Brooke.
Hi!
So I watched her vlog earlier today, and I gave her the question about if she had to choose between going on the set of one show, just one, what set it would be and why. And she, in her video, basically said that she wanted to punch me. She picked the one that I thought she would, but what was the other one?
Well, that would be from, like, back in the day, but it would have been Gilmore Girls. Because that was kind of my everything for a while. And if I got the chance to meet Jess, then hey, It would be awesome. I'm a theory of motives, everything I do.
So we are getting ready to film two videos. One is our book club about Ricky Dillon's Follow Me book, and the other one is going to be a challenge video based off of his book, and I'm pretty excited for both. Alrighty, my friends, so video one is complete. I think it went really, really well, with the exception that my browser kept going non-responsive, and I have to figure out, hoping that it will allow me to work. So hopefully I don't have to redo any of my parts. Now Brooke and I are getting ready to do a second video in which we are doing some challenges from Ricky Dillon's book that we just went ahead and did a book talk on. So I will let you know how that went. The difficulties of having Google Hangouts. Effects and all that won't work. It's always when we want to do challenges and videos and all that, that this gives us such issues.
Okay, let's do this. Hey, my little sunshine!
Hello!
Hello! Brooke and Carlene here, and this was Carlene's idea, but then she had like the skeleton for what we're about to do, and then we put it together and made it into what it's going to be.
Okay, so Brooke and I are still on a hangout. We finished both of our videos. Okay, for one video in particular, I had to take a silly selfie and tag Thomas Sanders and tell him why I think he's awesome. Okay, so here's the deal. So I go ahead and I post it. Okay, I post it. I say, and I quote, Thomas Sanders, I think you're awesome because you don't pretend to be anybody but yourself. My best friend, at the shortest one, and I love you. Okay? That is the flippin' picture. Okay? Okay, so it's probably been about 2 hours since we did all this. Okay? We just now, and Brooke and I were freaking out for a moment. He freaking liked the comment, okay, but he also responded to me and Brooke with, aw, love you both as well. Who does that? Why is this even, like, what? I don't know how Brooke feels, but I'm, like, losing my shit a little.
I'm freaking out just a bit.
Good evening, my little sunshines. It is almost 8 o'clock here on this Thursday night, and I have not vlogged at all today. And I want to apologize for how kind of short and sucky this week's vlog is. Finishing, there's about 7 minutes left of Supernatural, in which it is very intense and very, like, sob-worthy. Like, I literally, probably 10 minutes ago, I was like sobbing my eyes out, and I kind of composed myself for this vlog, but highly recommend Supernatural if you haven't started already. Please do so. So, guys, look! I can't believe this is on television! Free Willy! I remember when I used to watch this as a little kid. I absolutely adored this movie, and it's on Freeform! Hello, my beautiful little sunshines. It is Saturday afternoon. It's been a very chill day. I had to cancel my workout with Melissa today due to this lovely thing that has started to happen. So now we are getting all the rain that California has been having for the last week. So I unfortunately had to cancel. But now I am just cleaning up, putting some clothes away, organizing it, and listening to my iPod. So let's do it.
One jump ahead of the red line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford.
And that's everything!
One jump ahead of the lawmen, that's all, that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
What is going on, my little sunshine? So it is about 4 hours after I got home from work, and I've just been cranking up some stuff. I worked on some writing pieces, one of which I will be finishing tomorrow to go up on Tuesday. And now I'm just watching some YouTube videos and kind of relaxing for the rest of the night. I'm probably going to call it a night here soon. But before I do, I want to give Brooke her question for the week. My question for her is, what are two of your favorite quotes that you live by? I've been really into the whole quote thing here lately, and I'm curious to know. If you guys enjoyed this vlog, make sure you give it a ray. Our video shine brighter when you do. And at the end card, definitely subscribe to the channel, along with our main channel videos, and I'll leave a link to Brooke's last vlog and my latest vlog as well. So until next time, guys, don't forget to remember you're the one who can fill the world with sunshine.